storage devices. Storage devices store your computer work so that it gets permanently stored and can be opened anytime later. Hard disk. The hard disk drive, commonly known as hard disk, is the main device that a computer uses to store information. It is fixed inside the CPU cabinet. Hard disk. Compact disk, CD. A CD is a shiny circular disk that stores information. You need a CD writer to transfer information on a CD. Digital versatile disk, DVD. A DVD looks just like a CD, but it can hold much more information. You need a DVD writer to transform information on a DVD. Fact file. A CD writer can read the information stored on a CD only. A DVD writer can read the information stored on a CD and DVD both. Blu-ray disc. Blu-ray discs are another type of storage device that can store large amount of data. The storage capacity of these discs is very large. They can hold almost 5 times as much data as a single layer DVD. Pen drive. A pen drive is a small keyring sized device that can be used to easily transfer files between computers. It is very easy to plug in the CPU.